With the stroke of a pen, Governor Susana Martinez made it impossible for convicted sex offenders who move here from out of state to stay off the law enforcement radar.
If you're convicted in any of the other states as a sex offender required based on your conviction, you have to register in New Mexico now.
The governor has been pushing for this legislation because New Mexico used to be a safe haven.
That's because the registration requirements were vague for out-of-state offenders. And last year, a state Supreme Court ruling determined that not all states' sex crimes are the same.
If you were a sex offender that was convicted in another state, but we didn't have the identical criminal act or crime that matched up in New Mexico, you didn't have to register as a sex offender in New Mexico. Now you do.
It's a strict new law for out-of-state offenders. Requirements now include disclosing their names and monikers they use on social networking sites, where they live, what they do for a living, and even their license plate numbers. The governor says this information is vital for parents.
So that can make a decision, is this person living next door or down the street? And does my child walk in front of that house every day to go to the school bus?
The new law takes effect in July. In Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.